Still the lovely people, and everyone's so kind to me, and thank you again for being so welcoming to me again after 6 years. Well, we saw the tragic news on the telly at home, and there's obviously nothing we can do to help at all, but my dad was crying and everyone was crying, and it was just really sad, so we thought of something that could help in any sort of way, but nothing can help at this time because you can never replace loved ones. I like them to feel as happy as they can, and especially at this time of tragedy. Hopefully it makes them a little tiny bit happier.